Shosholoza, uyesotawa, tumela, tumela, shosholoza, shosholoza, uyesotawa.
At first, when I first came here, I was nervous, but I stayed and I took my time and tried to understand. Then I'm doing okay. On Friday, we went trekking. We learned how to spore track using a radio telemetry. And then on Saturday, we went to game drive and see a lot of animals that I haven't seen before. I was very excited. I saw an elephant for the first time. I thought being an animal was dangerous, but this journey made me discover that being with animal is fun.
After this camp, I can't wait to go to school. I would ask for permission to a principal and call a meeting at the hall. Then I'll teach all the learners how to take care of species. People must not kill rhinos because others benefit from them, like tourism jobs. If this continues, we'll end up not having rhinos in our country.
uBhejane Kids Camp is educating the youth for today to changing the future generation in conservation in South Africa.
It's very important to get more funds so that we can raise these kids under the understanding of how important to have these animals and to have the conservation around them. Each year we normally bring up to 240 kids, roughly the number, but now the numbers are just added because now we're working with Project Runner, which is also bringing more groups from the other areas and different schools to the world out there. I think if we can all support the programs like what we're doing here at the uBhejane Kids Camp, so that it will help to develop the understanding and also the sense of belonging or to sense of ownership to the young kids while they grow up, because in our age we didn't have the chance like this to getting educated about the nature while we were still young.